Hey, what's up, you guys? It's your boy Stefan. Stefeezy for cheesy. I'm just joking. I'm not going to open with that. That's actually not good. I got to find an opener for this. This is going to be my first video tutorial on fashion and style. I'm going to go close this closet because it looks really messy. And you didn't see this. Today, I want to show you how two pieces can go with multicolored shirts or Hawaiian shirts. I know a lot of times people get Hawaiian shirts, they don't know really how to wear them. They don't know what to put it with, you know. I'm going to show you really quick. Now, if you have the chest for it, rock it open. If you're bold enough, I notice a lot of people during the summer and spring, they wear their Hawaiian shirts open, you know, for the ladies or whatever. I'm married. My wife is crazy. She probably will hit me. So I gotta be a little conservative. Now, I'm gonna show you what I have, and then I'm gonna add two pieces or a few pieces to my wardrobe that I'm wearing. And, you know, we'll go from there and see how we can dress this up and make it a little more spicy. What I've gone ahead and done is added a suede brown moto jacket. I really like this color. A lot of my shoes are this color. I love suede. I love the brown. It acts as a solid color sometimes, and it can break up your wardrobe and dress it up or down. I've got dark denim jeans on with my brown, kind of tattered looking Western dress boots, and I would wear this. You could wear this to a dinner. You could wear this if you're going out with friends, or, you know, if you just want to stand out when you're going shopping. I've also got this wide brim hat. Now, I like to wear mine on the back. My dad tries to say I look like Boy George. That's insulting. I just call it swag. I call it drip. Now, some people can wear it like this. I prefer to wear it on the back. Show my sharp edge that I got, you know. I got a haircut to show it off, not to hide it, right? So this is a look that you could do going out. Now, I can show you a look that you could do. Say you want to break a Hawaiian shirt informally. I'm going to show you how you can do that really quickly. Okay? Hey guys, so what I've done here is I've added my quarter sleeve blazer, which, you know, I'm really dressy. My wife picks on me. My dad, when he sees me, will pick on me and tell me I'm dressy. I'd wear this just on a casual day. This is just me. But if you're looking to dress it up by also singing the choir, I would wear this. I got my dark denim jeans. I've got the same thing I had on with the previous outfit, except I've got my quarter sleeve blazer or hem sleeve, however you want to call it. This particular men's blazer I got at a thrift store. It was kind of a mom and pop one. I don't remember the name. But yeah, I still have my wide brim hat. Now you could take this off, okay, and just rock it at like so, if that's more of a subtle approach that you'd like to do. I personally love this outfit. I love it. I would wear this, you know, with a casual meeting with the friends, on a date night. You want to impress the ladies. The quarter sleeve is one of my favorite blazers. It's different. It's not your run-of-the-mill look for professionalism. Actually, when I had a job, you know, they wanted you to have a blazer on, but they didn't have specifics on the length of sleeve. So I worked my way in with that. I snuck this quarter blazer in, and it really made me feel confident. It made me feel stylish. Now, fellas, if you want to go ahead and impress the ladies, you throw that button down if you got the chest for it. I used to be flat, now I got a daddy gut, so yeah, I'm trying to lose that, all right? But this is what I would do. So those are just a couple of looks. I'm going to show you one more just for the fun of it, of how you can dress it down. So not this outfit, not the second one, but a third outfit that dresses it down where you can go on a movie date. And you're impressive, but you're not doing too much. All right, so here we go, guys. This is the final look. It's dress down. So what I mean by that, it's more of a casual look. I'm going to go ahead and button this up. And if you want to go to the movies, you know, you want to go shopping, you want to stand out a little bit, not too much. Throw on a denim blazer. A denim jacket. I love denim jackets for every day type of look. It pretty much goes with every season. You could do it fall. I would say put a tank top or a white tee. And it goes with anything. It really does. You know, I could have some red denim pants that would go good with this. You see how the light color goes with the light color in my shirt. There's some blue in my shirt, and it's gonna go with that Hawaiian look. So these are three looks, dressed really up, dressed down, that you could do with Hawaiian shirts, and you could do this also with a solid color t-shirt. I'm gonna make another video about that. I'll show you three looks that you can do for white tees, or I'll also do another video showing you how you can dress up or down dress pants. I love a good dress pant. So these are some gray fitted dress pants. I personally love a dress pant with, you know, your everyday casual outfit. Who says that I have to wear this going to church or going to a meeting? Why not throw it on with some loafers, a cool Hawaiian shirt, or a cool dress shirt, or even a t-shirt, and I'll show you how to make that work. Until next time, guys, I will find my opener and my closer when I continue to do this. Yeah, I've got my brown going on. It was a little more bold. I'm actually in need of a new haircut. Thank you guys so much for watching.